shinies. Let's see. Apparently slapping your weapon around reloads everything. Essentially other people's property.
Excellent. I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful.
He's gonna crash the ship. More monsters gonna attack
it. I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Yes, because God forbid the computer does anything. Terribly sorry. I was just going for a jog. I think this is the longest I've ever run in one area of the game without shit jumping out and trying to bite me. Alright, first we save, because let's face it, it's dead space. What kind of a retard makes a system where everything switches off? Don't tell me there's a power shortage, this thing runs off of a fusion drive. In the future, ESCOM is still running things. Alright, let's go. I think if this game was to win an award, it would be for the most well-lit game. Correctly, I'm gonna have one of my most annoying parts of any game.
Entering zero gravity.
And cue every monster in Christendom. Now naturally, can't bring it that way because that bit's not working. Stop right now. Viscera cleanup detail. You are the cleanup detail that mops up after every single game, like Doom and everything else. Alrighty, let's see. Let's bring the giant. What now? That's right. In the future, we headbutt walls. Set of rails. Alrighty. Offline. Okay, so let's cue the monster, I'm guessing. You want to go that way. That's just wonderful. What? Thank you. Fuck's sake. No. Just freaking come here. Just an arse at this, but when the rock you're trying to move is chanting. Instruction manual at this point would not go amiss.